She's a lady who would a sense of mind.